Hey. It has been exactly 1 year since I've started my channel. So thank you so much for being with me up until this point, and for all your support. So today I decided to make a little special video, which will be super pampering and long, and I will be using so many different triggers and sounds. I hope that you can excuse those occasional cicadas around here, because I am a little limited with the space that I live in at the moment. I will be doing first some face brushing, just to prepare your face for the whole spa experience, and then I will wash your face with a special herbal soap, and after that I will cleanse your face. Spraying some toner directly on your face, and then I will be massaging some special oils from the rainforest into your face, and I'll be using some foam to clean your face after that, and I will finish by applying some very gentle cream on your face and the area around your eyes. So how does that sound to you? Good. Okay, great. Well, let me get started by preparing this atmosphere for you. I really want you to feel pampered, super pampered today. I have here for you some incense. Because I love incense. Someone gets ready an incense for me. It's just me that sometimes get to tingle just from the smell. Alright. So let me just remove one for you. Enjoying this beautiful smell of magnolia. I'll put the incense right here for you. Alright. It's just wonderful, isn't it? And as I said, I will start with the brushing of your face. And for that, be using this face brush. Which is super gentle on the face. But I'm not gonna apply any product at all. Because first of all, I just want you to relax. And I want your face to relax. And the brushing itself really improves the circulation and just prepares your skin to receive So let me get started. Gently brushing your face, starting with your cheeks, you can start relaxing. There's nothing to do anymore. Brushing. Thought I would tell you a little bit about what I am up to while I'm here in Costa Rica, and also what are my plans for my journey for you, because I have so many ideas at the moment, even though I'm a little limited. Journalism students that starts in November, and it's very exciting because it is a lot of fun. There's already one student over here, and she's helping with the program as well, but we'll be waiting for everyone else. And in the meantime, me and my two best friends in London are getting ready a little documentary that we will be filming on lucid dreaming. I'm gonna brush your nose as well. Wherever I go, you are always on my mind a lot, and I always think about you and what you like to do next. And how can I do that, considering all the limitations? So I decided that for my next year, be uploading every week on Wednesday, so you know when is my video coming out. And I will also write some updates to my website about what videos are coming up. No idea how much they help. Sometimes even the bad comments, but that's still a part of it. And thank you for being so patient with me. Big part of my life, so I hope to spend some feel a little more relaxed. And your face now is a bit more flushed. So I assume that it's been prepared. And I will go ahead and start washing your face with that special soap I've been telling you about. Soap I will be using is this one. Okay. It is made of different herbs, but it's very moisturizing as well. So it's made for your face basically. You can smell how beautiful it smells. It's just wonderful. And I will be using gentle sponge. Just let me make it wet for you first. Because today I will not be steaming your face. That's because it is so hot in here. Rubbing the soap on it. Making some foam. Okay. So, now the sponge is nicely prepared. I'm gonna go ahead and start gently washing your face. Don't have to worry about putting too much soap. Because, as I said, this one is made of only herbs and some oils. Balance the acidity of your face. Okay. Hope it feels nice and pleasant. Temperature is good as well. Yeah. You know, I have heard so many relaxation recordings and been to many yoga classes. Most relaxation for me always happens in real spa, in places where you receive a massage or a special treatment, or even a hairdresser. Clean your face. Your nose. Great. So, let me just put this away, and as I said, next I will be directly spraying some cleansing toner to your face, which is super gentle. So even if it lands in your eyes, won't hurt, but of course it will not land in your eyes. And I will show you the bottle so you know what to expect. And it is a beautiful color, the color of the ocean. Prepared the same mixture into a smaller little jar or a bottle with the spraying top so I can spray it. Sometimes people use spraying mists, so they just spray this mist, this special mist on their faces during the day, and it just refreshes the whole system. So I will spray it nicely to your face and to your neck and all around, just very gently. Lands nicely. And I don't have to do anything. And when your face is wet enough, all I'm going to do is just gently wiping this with a cotton ball. Okay, a bit on your neck. Super refreshing, especially in this hot climate. Forehead. Okay. Great. So let's let it settle a tiny bit. Okay. But before it dries completely, I will use this cotton pads to gently cleanse your face with them. Okay? So, just one moment. Okay. So, I will be using these. Before I remove them, I want to tell you that I'm so impressed with how silent it is here today. I think that all the birds and the cicadas want to give you some space for our anniversary. So, which is great, and I hope it will stay this way. A little while, because sometimes they really are very welcome to come. Alright, so let me start by gently wiping your face, and as I do, you can already hear a bird. Set up in a way that really promotes your relaxation. And I'm using these pads to just gently remove all the impurities from your this oil and massage your face nicely with it. Okay. Your nose. Okay. And I will also clean your neck. Great. So, how are you feeling so far? Don't answer. I can see that very well. And I can also see that you are well prepared for your massage. So let me bring this oil that I'm very excited about to introduce it to you. And rainforest oil. I don't know if you can see it, maybe not, but it's a rainforest oil with essential oils and extracts from lavender, rosemary, minerals. There's a big list of them, so I'm sure that your face will be mostly thankful for just gently massaging this oil to it. So let me go ahead. Rainforest smells, and I will be applying this oil to your face with just my hands. Okay. I know that lavender has special calming properties, so if you find yourself falling asleep, spread this oil nicely everywhere to your face. I'll put a little tiny bit more. Don't really need too much. Said I will also nicely massage your neck, because sometimes that is the area that is neglected. So the area just behind your ears. That's great. Focused. A little on your nose as well. Okay. Now, massaging very gently your eyebrows. Your forehead. You'll always notice that the area that's being massaged just relaxes. Sometimes we do hold a lot of tension in our face. You can notice that every time when you're thinking about something, there is a little bit of tension in your face, as if you were preparing for us some facial expression. How you have been? Yeah. Well, that's good to hear. That's really good. And what else is going on? Concerned because you're facing some crossroads in your life. You need to make some decisions, and you're not sure which decision is the best one. Well, you can either take the road less traveled, if you have the courage. But I don't think it's that much about the decision itself. It's about how you're being in the face of change. You don't abandon yourself, that you really take care of yourself, because if you keep abandoning yourself, then you will be always scared in the face of any decision, and that's what makes you feel a little stuck. So, what does it mean? Not to abandon yourself. Well, that means really to be with you, to be with yourself. When you feel sad, to feel the sadness. When you feel angry, to just feel it and notice it, rather than escaping all the time with that one cigarette. In the world, just to avoid thinking and talking about yourself and how you really are. Yeah, so it really helps when you just spend some time with yourself in a silent moment every day and just inquire into how are you really feeling. Just notice all these. And also, if you really want to make a good decision, then always think about how can you inspire other people. Yeah. You can create your own story, you know, with the decisions that you're making. So for example, I have these two friends. And they are very similar in a way, but one of them works in sales, and he always talks about that in his next life he will be a musician, and he thinks that he's too old to start learning to play anything. He's in his 40s right now. And then I have this other friend that I actually met recently. And this friend is a doctor, but he's in his 60s now, and he decided to learn how to play guitar last year, and he decided to be a musician because that's what he always wanted to be. And when I met him, he was playing some beautiful songs to me. Really inspired by one of my friends, and also inspired by my other friend. And I know that you can be an inspiration for all the people around you as well. It just takes a little tiny bit of courage, getting out of your own way. So now let me see what's next. Oh, next. Are you ready for a treat? Okay, because next I will be removing this oil with a foam. That's because a foam is super gentle to your face. And because I've been doing so many different treatments on your skin really don't want to irritate it anymore. Okay, so this is it. And this phone is made of some wild herbs and forest herbs. It is all organic, like most cosmetics that we use, that I use with you. I will be applying it again to this cotton pad. To remove the oil from your face very gently and also from your neck. Okay. As you can see, this foam has the most beautiful texture and it feels just heavenly. Just start removing all these oils that have served you for a moment, but now we don't need them in your face anymore. And just absorbs whatever it needs. And after that, we will apply a different cream. A cream that will not make your face so shiny. And it will give you a nice matte finish. A little more. Just use it for your neck and your chin. I can really feel the difference on your skin. It feels super soft, like a baby skin almost. Even when the oil is removed. And your skin will stay like this for a while now. Great. So now all the oil is nicely removed, and the last step, I will be applying some cream to your skin, to your face, but also I'll start with applying some cream to the area around your eyes. Okay, maybe a little bit to your eyelids as well, because it isn't eye cream. I will be using this little bottle of eye cream from Eco Linea. And definitely super gentle to your eyes. So, I'll put a little bit to make your eyes nice and happy. Okay. It says it is revitalizing. So, all it does just makes your eyes a little bit more alive. So they don't feel dry. And all you need is just a tiny bit, just like this, and I will spread this in my fingertips for you. And if you can close your eyes now, and I will start gently applying. Super gently. Sometimes it's good to just tap this cream because really you don't want to irritate that area at all. We'll be putting this cream or this lotion to your face to keep it nicely moisturized, because we have now removed most of the moisture from your face. And I will be using this little package that contains some amazing stuff for you. It is actually cream with green pea extract. You might not know, but green peas, so good for your skin. It's very non-invasive. It comes with a lot of vitamins, and there is absolutely no chemicals whatsoever. Most of the ingredients are listed in Latin. You know what they are, but they don't seem to be any chemicals there. And again, well, not again. This time, this product is from Eco Garden. So let me go ahead. See if I can tap it. Let me go ahead and open this for you. So I have opened it a little bit. See how much I can squeeze out. Okay. I will need scissors for this. So let me cut this. Absorb all this goodness. Can you can smell? Yeah, it has a very subtle smell with only natural extracts. Spread this cream nicely onto your face. by just tapping your skin around. Is always good for your skin, and every time you can bring some extra care to your skin, I'm sure it will be very grateful, because it's not just about the product. Because tapping is so gentle, it just sends your skin a message that you really care. And as you know, the skin is just an organ like anything else. So it's amazing that you can take care of your organ in this way. Directly by touching, taking care of it. Because your skin is between you and the world. It brings you various sensations. To your neck again. You can just lift your chin first a little. Finish just by gently touching your face like this. And also we need to do your nose. Nose, of course, it's important as well. Good. And the tiny little area just above your lip. Good. Great. So how are you feeling? Good to hear. I'm really feeling will stay with you for the next few moments. And I'm so glad that you came today and spent our anniversary together. So thank you so much for coming today and letting me to pamper you. And not just for today, I thank you so much for all that time that you've been coming here. And I already expressed my gratitude to you, but there's never enough. also tell you that I really read all the comments that you write, and I don't always reply to them, but I write them down. If you have any requests, I have a huge list of requests, so I usually do the ones that appear most frequently or that seem to be a little interesting, a little more interesting than the others, or the ones that simply excite me. And I promise you that I have some great ideas lining up for the next year, with some super relaxing roleplays and massages and hair plays, but also I have some mind-expanding videos ready for you, and two of them that will be coming up in the near future are one on death and dying, and also a shamanic journey, because I want to bring you some authentic experience from South and Central America. So I hope that you will really enjoy those, and of course I will continue experimenting with different sounds and with the different triggers. And I also want to empower you, because I don't want you just to fall asleep and to pacify you. I don't want my care to be just an escape, another escape. So I hope that you will allow me to maybe tell you a little bit more about emotions, emotional healing, so the time spent together is really worthwhile. Well, so thank you so much, and I will see you next week, Wednesday. Hey, it has been exactly 1 year since I started my channel, so thank you so much for being with me up until this point, and for all your support, which I'm greatly appreciative. And so today I decided to make a little special video, which will be super pampering and long, and I will be using so many different triggers and sounds. I hope that you can excuse those occasional cicadas around here, because I am a little limited with the space that I live in at the moment. But in today's session, I will be doing first some face brushing, just to prepare your face for the whole spa experience, and then I will wash your face with a special herbal soap, and after that I will cleanse your face by spraying some toner directly face, and then I will be massaging some special oils from the rainforest into your face, and I'll be using some foam to clean your face after that, and I will finish by applying some very gentle cream on your face and the area around your eyes. So how does that sound to you? Good. Okay, great. Well, let me get started by preparing this atmosphere for you. I really want you to feel pampered, super pampered today. So I have here for you some incense. It's a love incense. Someone gets ready an incense for me. It's just me that extra tiny step to take care of it. So I sometimes get the tingles just from the smell. Alright. So let me just remove one for you. Enjoying this beautiful smell of magnolia. I'll put the incense right here for you. Alright. It's just wonderful, isn't it? And as I said, I will start with the brushing of your face. And for that, be using this face brush. I just see very gentle on the face, but I'm not gonna apply any product at all, because first of all, I just want you to relax, and I want your face to relax. And the brushing itself really improves the circulation and just prepares your skin to receive the treatment today. Okay? So let me get started. Just gently brushing. Starting with your cheeks, you can start relaxing. There's nothing to do anymore today, except let go. And while I'm brushing, you a little bit about what I am up to while I'm here in Costa Rica, and also what are my plans for my journey for you, because I have so many ideas at the moment, even though I'm a little limited. But doesn't matter. So right now I am helping to prepare an internship program that my friend is starting here for journalism students. That starts in November, and it's very exciting because it is a lot of fun. There's already one student over here, and she's helping with the program as well. Waiting for everyone else. And in the meantime, me and my two best friends in London are getting ready a little documentary that we will be filming on lucid dreaming. I'm gonna brush your nose as well. use my time to travel around here in Central America, because I've never been here before, and for me everything is super new. But saying that, wherever I go, my next year, I will be uploading every week on Wednesday. So you know when is my video coming out. And I will also write some updates to my website about what videos are coming up. No idea how much they help. Sometimes even the bad comments, but that's still a part of it. And thank you for being so patient with me. Big part of my life. So I hope to spend some more time together in the near future. Right. I hope that you feel a little more relaxed. And your face now is a bit more flushed. So I assume that it's been prepared, and I will go ahead and start washing your face with that special soap I've been telling you about. So I just pour some water here. Soap I will be using is this one. Okay. It is made of different herbs, but it's very moisturizing as well. So it's made for your face basically. You can smell how beautiful it smells. It's just wonderful. And I will be using a little sponge. Just let me make it wet for you first. Because today I will not be steaming your face. That's because it is so hot in here. Please. soap. Don't have to worry about putting too much soap. Because it's sad. This one is made of only herbs and some oils. It's nice and pleasant. I hope the temperature is good as well. Yeah. You know, I have heard so many relaxation recordings. Many yoga classes, but the most relaxation for me always happens in spas, or I don't know if I've been to a real spa, in places where you receive a massage or a special treatment or even a hairdresser. Clean your face. Neck as well, because that's part of your treatment. Maybe I shouldn't call it a treatment, because there is nothing to treat. There is only you to treat. So I guess it is a treatment, because I want to treat you with this relaxing experience today. Okay. Great. Maybe a little bit your nose. Great. So, let me just put this away. And as I said, next I will be directly spraying some cleansing toner to your face, which is super gentle. So even if it lands in your eyes, it won't hurt. But of course it will not land in your eyes. And I will show you the bottle, so you know what to expect. And it has a beautiful color. Color of the ocean at its best when it's nice and clean. Okay, and I have already prepared the same mixture into a smaller little jar or a bottle. Spraying top, so I can spray it. Sometimes people use spraying mists, so they just spray this mist, this special mist, on their faces during the day, and it just refreshes the whole system. So I will spray it nicely to your face and to your neck and all around, just very gently. Close your eyes. Please close your eyes. Start spraying. Do this very gently. Yeah, it lands nicely. And I don't have to do anything. And when your face is wet enough, just gently wiping this with a cotton ball. Okay, a bit on your neck. You have a bit of... Okay. It's okay. Yeah, it is super refreshing. Especially in this hot climate. So let's let it settle a tiny bit. Okay, but before it dries completely, I will use this cotton pad to gently cleanse your face with them. Okay, so just one moment. I remove them. I want to tell you that I'm so impressed with how silent it is here today. I think that all the birds and the cicadas want to give you some space for our anniversary. So, which is great, and I hope it will stay. a little while, because sometimes they really are very welcome to come. Alright, so start gently wiping your face. It is IT. You can already hear a bird. Set up in a way that really promotes your relaxation. And I'm using these pads to just gently remove all the impurities from your face. Apply this oil and massage your face nicely with it. Okay. Your nose. Okay. And I will also clean your neck. Great. So, how are you feeling so far? Don't answer. I can see that very well. And I can also see that you are well prepared for your massage. So let me bring this oil that I'm very excited about to introduce it to you. And this especially for you today as a little gift. So this is a rainforest oil. I don't know if you can see it, maybe not, but it is a rainforest oil with essential oils and extracts from lavender, rosemary, minerals. There's a big list of them, so I'm sure that your face will be mostly thankful for just gently massaging this oil to it. So let me go ahead and open it. It's got a beautiful rainforest smells, and I will be applying this oil to your face with just my hands. Okay. I know that lavender has special calming properties, so if you find yourself falling asleep, spread this oil nicely everywhere to your face. I'll put a little tiny bit more. Don't really need too much. Tiny drop is all you need. focused on your cheeks. Put a little on your nose as well. Okay. Now, massaging very gently. Area that's being massaged just relaxes instantly. Sometimes we do hold a lot of tension in our face. You're gonna notice that every time when you're thinking about something, there is a little bit of tension in your face, as if you were preparing for us some facial expression. Good. And what else is going on? And what is really going on? You are a little concerned. In your life, and you need to make some decisions, and you're not sure which decision is the best one. Well, you can either take the road less traveled if you have the courage, but I don't think it's that much about the decision itself. How you being in the face of change. And it's important that whatever you decide, you don't abandon yourself, and that you really take care of yourself. Because if you keep abandoning yourself, then you will be always scared in the face of any decision. Mean not to abandon yourself. Well, that means really to be with you, to be with yourself. When you feel sad, to feel the sadness. When you feel angry, to just feel it and notice it, rather than one cigarette and a bit more Facebook and talking about other things in the world, just to avoid thinking and talking about yourself and how you really are. Yeah, so it really helps when you just spend some time with yourself in a silent moment. Inquire into you. How are you really feeling? Just notice all these things. Just be with yourself. Yeah. And also, if you really want to make a good decision, then always think about how can you inspire other people. Create your own story, you know, with the decisions that you're making. So, for example, I have these two friends, and they are very similar in a way, but one of them works in sales, and he always talks about that in his next life, will be a musician. And he thinks that he's too old to start learning to play anything. He's in his 40s right now. And then I have this other friend that I actually met recently. And this friend is a doctor, but he's in his 60s now. And he decided to learn how to play guitar last year. And he decided to be a musician because that's what he always wanted to be. And when I met him, he was playing some beautiful songs to me. And he's got a guitar which has 8 strings. No guitars have 8 strings, only 6. But he just invented this. And as you can tell, I feel really inspired by one of my friends, and not so inspired by my other friend. And I know that you can be an inspiration for all the people around you as well. It just takes a little tiny bit of courage, getting out of your own way. So now let me see what's next. Oh, next. Are you ready for a treat? Okay, because next I will be removing this oil with a foam. That's because a foam is super gentle to your face. And because I've been doing so many different treatments on your skin, I really don't want to irritate it anymore. Okay, so this is it. This foam is made of some wild herbs and forest herbs. It is all organic, like most cosmetics that we use, that I use with you. I will be applying it again to this cotton pad. Remove the oil from your face very gently, and also from your neck. Okay. As you can see, this foam has the most beautiful texture, and it feels just heavenly. Just start removing all these oils that have served you for a moment, but now we don't need them in your face anymore. And just absorbs whatever it needs. And after that, we will apply a different cream. A cream that will not make your face so shiny. And it will give you a nice matte finish. A little more. Just use it for your neck and your chin. Okay. can really feel the difference on your skin. It feels super soft, like a baby skin almost. Even when the oil is removed. And your skin will stay like this for a while now. Great. So now all the oil is nicely removed, and the last step, I will be applying some cream to your skin, to your face, but also I will start with applying some cream to the area around your eyes. Okay, maybe a little bit to your eyelids as well, because it isn't eye cream. I will be using this little bottle of eye cream from Eco Linea. It's super gentle to your eyes. So, I'll put a little bit to make your eyes nice and happy. Okay. It says it is revitalizing. So, all it does just makes your eyes a little bit more alive, so they don't feel dry. And all you need is just a tiny bit, just like this, and I will spread this in my fingertips for you. And if you can close your eyes now, and I will start applying. Super gently. Sometimes it's good to just tap this cream, because really you don't want to irritate that area at all. Just super gently to your eyelids. And spread this cream a little bit further from the eyes. Okay. Great. Yeah. Your eyes feel so much better with this on, right? Yeah. And as the last step, I will be putting this cream or this lotion to your face. Keep it nicely moisturized, because we have now removed most of the moisture from your face. And I will be using this little package that contains some amazing stuff for you. It is actually cream with green pea extract. You might not know, but green peas, so good for your skin. It's very non-invasive. It comes with a lot of vitamins, and there is absolutely no chemicals whatsoever. Most of the ingredients are listed in Latin, so I don't or you know they are, but they don't seem to be any chemicals there. And again, well, not again, this time this product is from Eco Garden. So let me go ahead. Let me go ahead and open this for you. So I have opened it a little bit. See how much I can squeeze out. Okay. I will need scissors for this. So let me cut this. Absorb all this goodness. Can you can smell? Yeah, it has a very subtle smell with only natural extracts. Spread this cream nicely onto your face. Very gentle. Start by just tapping your skin around.